Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, My Way of Style with Passion. This is Chandni for you. Please hit the subscribe button if you're new to my channel, and if you're written in subscribe, please do press the tiny little bell over there so that you're never gonna miss any update on my new video. This is completely free for you guys, but which means a lot to me, so thank you.
Hey guys, Chandni here. As you can see, today I'm going to tell you about what's in my first aid kit, which is a mini first aid kit which I'll be traveling every single day to my office. So yeah, I just want to share this particular information to you, which will be very, very useful no matter what, if it is a boy or a girl. For everyone, this is a useful information which I just want to share it to you guys. Most of the people already know, but still I just want to share to all my beautiful ladies and boys out there. Yeah, let's get started. Guys, first of all, this is a mini first aid kit which I bought it from Amazon for less than 200 rupees. But you will always get it in a discount for sure. I think like mostly it actual costs up in and around like close to 500, but I've got it on a discount and all. But I just need to again cross and check back about the price and all, which I'll be putting it in the link section now if you want to buy this particular mini small little first aid kit. I bought this 1.5 years ago. I think close to 2 years I'm completing buying this one. And if I'm gonna open this, you can see a lot of slots over here. See, here we do have a compartment, and here we do have a compartment. It will be like this and so. So what exactly I do carry here in this first aid kit is something which is really, really essential. So only I'll be carrying. So if you're gonna see here, I am carrying citrulline medicines, which will be really, really useful if you caught with a cold or so kind of a thing. So individually I just kept it in line, and this is something which will be for a kind of a stomach upset kind of problems if we have. So immediately we'll have something in our bag so that we can immediately use it up. And here we do have a Dizin, which I do carry every single day. But so far I didn't use the Dizin for any reason, but still I just want to keep it a backup if it is something which is really necessary on those days where I a kind of a digestion problem kind of a thing at all. And here in this compartment, I am carrying ultra set for the body pains and all. Somehow it will be really useful for any kind of a pain if you have, if you go with this particular tablet, we're really gonna help you. And I have carrying this particular medical cloth, which will be really, really useful in those times if we have any cut or something where even the bandage is not helping on that area. And guys, every single day I will be having a headache and all, which I always try to get rid of it externally by using a roll-on or something like that. In very rare cases where the headache is too heavy, then I'll be using Saridon for getting rid of that headache problem and all. And here I didn't carry it anyone, but still I'm carrying my office keys, my desk keys here, which is a secret place for me to keep all this here. So these are the compartments where I do keep all my medical essentials and all. And here I do have a special compartment where I could able to carry the band-aids and ORS and the the small band-aids and the big band-aids and all, which will be easily fitting into this particular compartment. So altogether, guys, this is the medical kit which I'll be carrying every single day. So guys, according to me, carrying the medical kit is something which is really, really essential, guys, because we really don't know when we required a medicine and where. Because I really gonna believe that every single location do have 24/7 kind of a thing, but still in the late nights or in the office where my office there in the outskirts, so obviously getting the medicines when even the office do carry the supplements, but still we carrying our own supplement along with us wherever we go, something which really makes sense. So and also guys, if and also you can use this, for example, if you can give this particular first aid kit to your nannies and all, where they'll be using medicine on a regular basis, and these kind of medical organizers do help them to have the medicines in time, and organizing medicines where we can losing here and there, which they can keep in their bag all the time whenever it is necessary. So that is something which is essential for the elder people and all, and you know, for our nani and grandfather and grandmother kind of a thing. And also it's not about useful for every on a particular age group. It will be useful for each and every age group, where boys, girls, whoever it may be, carrying a medical kit is something which is really, really needed. And this kind of a tiny little first aid kits really make us to carry. And this is in pink color, so boys, even it is available in blue color as well. So this is something which is really, really useful, and it's really, really compact. You can see it's really, really compact. It is lesser than my palm size, so it was really compact. And I have done some kind of accessory kind of a thing by keeping my cell phone a hanger over here, so that way it makes add a beauty on it. And the color on top of it is just fading off, so I really don't bother about the color. And anyways, the color, and it is really, really steady, and you can see where exactly the product is, because it's very transparent. And also when you're opening it, the opening and the functioning is really nice, and every single area we have this particular thing where we can keep it like so. You know, you'll get that TikTok sound, so that you'll feel that completely it's closed. And here also you can see, here we do have a biggest compartment, and here also we have a compartment where we can organize it accordingly, so that we know where exactly the medicine is. If you really don't know, for example, I know, because basically certain, these are the very basic tablets where we'll be knowing their uses. Even if you really don't know which tablet for what purpose, then we can write it on a permanent marker here. For example, here we, for example, cold and cough, then you can mention here. For digestion, you can mention, for stomach upset, for any kind of indigestion problem, where in the herbal way, and headache, and you can say body pains, and also fever. Because in this slot I used to carry Dolo 650, that is for fever and body pains and all together. So I used to carry here. I'm over done with it, and I just want to place it back by refilling it back. So that is where, so you'll be knowing once and often for using. And also try to see the expiry date, and also try it, because I always end up giving it to my friends, or end up using myself. So I always used to use within the expiry only. But if you feel that you are very less in usage, then try to write the expiry dates also over here, so that you will be knowing. Because when we are cutting this particular medicines, you will even cut that expiry date also, which you won't be having that information on which date actually supposed to be used before. So try to write that expiry date if you really think that you're using very less, or the usage will be very less, then that would be really, really helpful for you guys. So yeah guys, that's all about today. Today is a very, very basic information kind of a video, which I thought of sharing it to you guys, because most of the people might be in searching of the mini first aid kit, or might be thinking how to organize their medicines which they were carrying in particular pouches and all, which the smell is all over your handbag of the medicines, which you don't want that to happen. So if you're looking, so guys, though I'm using it from last 1.5 year or close to 2 years, I didn't find any kind of a smell in my handbag, a medicine kind of, or a clinic kind of a smell in my handbag, because this something first aid kit even stopped that smell out, to get out of it. I don't know my how it actually works, but still I couldn't able to tell you how much I love this particular first aid kit. And when I bought this, my mom said like, you gone crazy, you're being very, very organized. But guys, something which is this kind of a thing really make us encouraged to do, or encouraged to follow organizing kind of a thing, which I really, really, really love and do follow. And yes, I hope you really, really like this particular video, and you all know the drill guys. If you really like this video, hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel, and also do share with your friends, and definitely share with your friends guys. This is something which everyone has to know, this one. Yeah, thank you.